It's easy to get started with Perla. Our new Microsoft Word add-in installs in seconds. You'll need an internet connection and Microsoft Word 2016 or newer on a Mac or PC. If you don't have the latest version of Word, you can get it for free through the Office 365 education program with a valid school email address. Okay, here's how easy it is to insert the new Perla add-in. First, open a Microsoft Word document. Next, go to the Insert ribbon tab. There you'll select Get Add-ins, or in some versions of Word, it may say Store. Search for Perla and press Enter. With Perla in the search results, we'll just click the Add button next to it. And that's it. Word will set up the Perla add-in for you automatically. There's nothing to download, no installation program to run. Word handles it all for you. Now, if you see an error message when you click the Add button, it means that your account is set to block add-ins. Don't worry, the solution is really simple. Just log out of Word. After you log out of Word, everything will keep working just like normal, and you'll be able to use all the add-ins you want. On Windows, you can sign out by going to File, then Account, and then clicking Sign Out. On a Mac, you'll just click Word in the top menu, and then Sign Out. Now that you've signed out, you can go back to the Word Store and add Perla. Once Perla is ready, you'll see a brand new Perla tab in the Word ribbon. This is where all of Perla's functionality lives. The first thing you'll want to do is to create a new paper. Just use the New Paper button in the Perla tab and you'll be off to the races. If you have any trouble installing the new Perla add-in, check out our help center at perla.com or just send an email to our support team at support@perla.com. They'd love to help you out. Thanks for watching and good writing.